Grandpa, Grandma.
This is our lunch. Oh, yo, yo. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. Okay. Thank you, Mommy Nisa.
I know. I am gonna husband for my papa then. Did you do this like tomorrow? Okay. I'm just gonna like recap before I record it. And Mir is going back tomorrow. Mir, Tan, and Nisa. So I'll be staying alone in this room. And Mai is also here. Mai is also staying, but she's staying in her room.
Today I am gonna unbox something special. Something that I've been like anticipating for the past few week. And it's okay, I'm gonna show you once. So okay, this is my first time. I'm excited because this is my first time unboxing it alone. So, and I'm so excited. I wanted to show like how I unbox it, but I don't have a tripod, so I'm just gonna show it like this. I am sorry if this is not like those typical unboxing video, but and I'm excited. Here it is, my iPhone 13 Pro in graphite. So let's unbox it together. I am so excited because my current phone, I'm using the iPhone XR, is going kind of like showing sign of like disapproval, and like I don't know why I'm whispering, but I was like that. I wanna cry. I actually wanna cry. This is what it looks like. It's so pretty. Cute. So inside the box has this. This is the manual, I think. There's like a sticker as always. And manual and like a SIM card pin. What do you call it? SIM card pin. Let's just call it SIM card pin. I am so excited! I'm so happy right now. Alhamdulillah. And also there's cable type C. With no adapter, but I have a lot of here, so it won't be a bother. It's like the USB-C to lightning cable. So I also have bought cream protector a few days before, like since last week. So let's apply it on my. Okay. Can I just show my baby?
And then this is the side.
Oh my god, it's so light. My sister would do all of these, put on the screen protector for me because she's a pro at it, but now I'm doing it alone. I feel independent. This is hard to believe it, but okay. Let's see. It has, oh, it does have the applicator, the applicator that guides you to. Installation complete. I think it's a success. Maybe there's like a few dust of my bed, but it's not that obvious, so I think it's okay. It's also from Penang. Everything needs to be from Penang because I need it fast.
This is what it looks like. I really like the camera. Look at how pretty it is. That's all for my unboxing. See you next time.
Hello. I am back with another video, and right now it's, oh my god, I look so different. Not really that different, but right now it's already 2022. My phone. Is this like, this is the first January? But it's 2022 already, last year. Yesterday was 2021. And I actually made a video when I was in like 2021. My dude's kind of off, but this is how much it is. So, this time I am at home. I am no more 18, I am actually 19. I'm actually 18, but and then 18, 19 years old. We just got back from dinner, and it's my phone. There's always going to be June's PC in every video. Anyway, and right now I'm actually in my 2D Sam phase, maybe.
Our today is like only for 2 days, but it got extended because of the flood. So,
certain things have changed. First of all, I have changed. This is so funny to be talking about it. Should I pass this to the smartphone?
But, ooh, it gives us a different vibe. Should I take a picture? Rings! And this is eyeliner. This is like the Cinderella ring. It's not a real one though. This is a fake one. And I have like this heart one because I like hearts a lot. My sister gave me, again, last year my sister gave me like those makeup brushes, but this time I got like a rebalancing toner. I am excited to try it because it's a good brand. She got her vaccine and I'm aiming to get my booster too. Just so that I can stay safe and fly my ass off to South Korea. This is my wall. But I don't know why the University of Malaya is still there, but I'm not going to go there anyway. It's okay. Better things are to come. And yeah, that's all for my first day of 2022. I really enjoyed watching that video from last year actually. It really reminds me of how innocent I was. But now I feel like I'm grown up a lot. I mean, like, I'm becoming like someone I never used to know. Yeah. 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 After spending the whole day watching this like one movie. It's so sad. But anyways, we wanted to go to the pop-up store, but it's late now. We don't even have time. So we're gonna meet again.
Next
chuti. When our chuti. Apa? Clash. Intercept. Oh, yeah, that's the word. So today is the first day of 2021. Wait. Oh, but okay, it's the 1st January. I'm 18 already. Gee. I'm 17, but in an 18th years old. This is the birthday present my sister gave to me. One. I don't know how to use it though. I'm just gonna put it. You should stop broadcasting. Okay, teacher. So come on. I need to go. So where are you? Bye.